the beautiful Miss Chantilly Lace.
Go on, Spencer.